Hey everybody, we're going to be playing Horde mode on World War Z.
Yeah.
Okay.
So, was it 34 or 35? We got two.
Like 35.
Oh, you got a 35. Very nice.
Or maybe that was from... I don't know.
Oh, maybe was I Magus? Got that. Oh, was it me, you, Arch, and Magus? Was Andy not in that one?
I know me and Arch did one, and we got bugged. And we couldn't go any further.
Yeah.
That might have been the one.
It was just yesterday. I'm pretty sure it was 35. Might have been 34, but I thought it was 35.
Well, we might have been doing 35, but then we didn't get it completed because we got overran.
Okay, so we won't accept the credit for 35. We'll say we got through 34.
You guys might have gotten it, but for me personally, I haven't gotten past 34 yet.
Well, it was yesterday, and Mags was in it. Whoever else was in it. I just couldn't remember, because different people played yesterday.
It was you guys, not me.
Maybe it was Arch and Angie and Mags and me. Are you stuck in the corner there, buddy?
Yeah.
Do you need help? Let me shove you up this wall.
Voltage
giant green
down.
Gun you have there.
Thank you.
Come look at this.
So I'll get an ammo crate.
Well, thank you.
Look here!
Got 99 problems, but bullets ain't one.
Oh, listen to you.
Hello,
Angie. How's it going? I'm good, thanks. How are you? Good, good.
Filling your mortar.
Mm-hmm. That's what they all say.
It's funny just seeing all the stuff just launch.
I think this mortar is like one of the smartest things that that
you
one
lurker,
random pug taught us.
Got the lurker. Swapping out.
They definitely help when there's a whole bunch of them coming.
Stay close. Hide.
Something is here. I can feel it.
What's up? Reloading!
Reloading! Eyes open for
heads
a lurker!
Heads up for a lurker! Lurker out! Come look at this!
Stay quiet.
Oh, it's Magus.
And keep
hey,
out
Magus.
Of sight.
He's just a silent stalker.
Are you the lurker in the bathroom?
No!
Ooh, MGL.
Look here.
Down here in the middle, Tanji.
Coming.
Nani.
Thanks.
Come look at this.
Ooh, found a flamethrower.
Ah, yeah, this will do.
That's gonna come in handy.
Couple more equipment kills. Yeah.
Nice.
Voltage set.
I got the crit. Changing ammo.
I set up an auto turret.
If we are quiet, they won't notice us. This will cut them down.
Unlock tier 3 weapons.
Ooh, thank you.
Got the lurker. Come look at Zeke incoming.
Eyes open for a lurker.
I can't believe Biden's gonna run for presidency again.
Alright. Threw up? What happened?
Said I cannot believe Biden's gonna be running for presidency again.
Oh, I thought you said he threw up. What's like what? Okay.
I believe it.
It's not very often that a president doesn't run for a second term, whether they should or not, is different. But how often, I mean, how many can you even name that didn't run the second term?
happened? Clinton is one of them?
We've got that.
But
you kind
of got forced out of that.
I'm actually glad that he's running a second time, because it makes me good to feel that he's going to lose.
You know.
Rather than it being like Kamala or some shit.
Not do that again. Look here.
Stay together. There's one hiding.
Spotted a lurker.
Quiet. We can sneak too.
Well, Jess's mental state alone, he shouldn't even be eligible for it.
You would think so.
Then his age, he's like, what, almost 90?
Getting up there.
It doesn't really matter that, but mental state, that's huge. Like, if you can't remember where you are, I don't think you should be running, you know, the whole United States.
You shouldn't be running anything at all.
Right.
Even your own bath. It's elder abuse, really, is what it is.
Mm.
But I do think it's funny that when Trump was president, they were like, we should have had a mental, like, test. Like, you should have a mental test, and no, now look at this president. You're like, oh, cognitive mental though, dude?
Yeah.
Okay.
No one's brought up that during
honestly,
this one.
I totally agree.
Footage of Secret Service pointing to the print. Hey, go this way. Ignores them.
Pull incoming! Pull!
Stuck out! Creeping in! Drop this scream out! Come look at this! Swapping out! Who wants some?
What is this zombie wearing? Shorts with a sports coat. That's quite the outfit. You guys ever look at what these zombies are wearing and wonder who dressed them?
You do.
I mean, the game has not incorporated how we want our zombies dressed. That's all I'm gonna say about that.
They are on vacation, you know?
And then they weren't. Mortar ready to fire! Auto turret live! Let's keep it loaded!
Voltage grid is live!
I set up an auto turret!
Well, there's definitely something inside this container, because I keep getting an icon for it. Something juicy in there. Ooh, adrenaline. I already have one, though.
Yeah, it's out there by the main gate.
Yeah, I already have one, though, so... And kill Shrios. Holy shit!
Take down the ball!
Great, but I bull rush!
Knocking him down! Big one is down! Look out! Creeper!
Look here! muted that son of-
Bull incoming!
Zeke incoming!
Man, they made me work for it.
Moving to the other side.
Yep.
Alright, I have enough for tier 3 weapons now. Get rid of this shotgun.
High voltage set.
What do we got? Automatic weapon, advanced SMG. Yep.
Something's wrong.
Auto turret live. Let's keep it loaded. Heads up for a lookout!
I don't think we're alone. Look what I found!
Lookout out! Come look at this!
Them down. Ooh, fire. Hell yeah. I could do that.
Switching to the big gun!
Strong supply.
Easy.
You light them up, Angie. Have a little zombie
cue.
Fried zombie for dinner.
Set up an auto turret.
Mortar ready to fire.
Got the lurker.
Machine gun.
Come look at this.
Oh, an adrenaline over here.
Once I use this RPG, I'll come grab that machine gun.
Look here!
Oh, I get two shots with the RPG because I'm this class. Oh, juicy.
Yeah.
I got the creep. Stand your ground.
Blow up all your guts on me. Suicide on me. You jerk.
Yeah, you tell.
Who wants some?
Yeah, creeper.
Nice recovery.
Voltage grid down.
Check this out.
The mech gets here.
Nice. Thank you.
Everybody stay quiet.
Auto turret live. Let's keep it loaded.
Tangy living on the edge so much makes me nervous.
I live on the edge. You know,
we'll fix it.
I really don't live on the edge, though.
Can someone get me some meds?
Are you trying to chase me? Are you trying to chase me?
He slipped out. I don't know how you slipped out of it, but you did.
Oh, man.
I'll be okay now.
I can't give away my secret slip out.
Yeah.
Mode.
Zeke incoming!
Melee. Is that really how you say it, or did we just, like, make that up?
That's how I say it.
Maybe it's melee.
Melee.
Stay close.
Hide melee.
When we were kids, my friends used to say melee.
I mean, the two E's would indicate E, not A. Out. Phonetically. But here, let me bring my work into our game life here first.
Come look at this!
Oh, it infected me. How dare you?
Do you like it when they spit on you?
No.
I mean, it gets on your eyes and then you slowly die. But at least the cure is just to rub your eyes for like 5 seconds.
Swapping out.
This'll do.
Fixing the gate.
See if I can find a heavy weapon.
I set up a fence.
Be nice if I can find a breaching charge.
I set up an auto turret.
I'm breaching the door.
Look here.
Oh, you guys did find one.
Very nice.
Mm-hmm.
I needed that.
What'd you get?
Just some supply. What, Max?
So what are you eating?
Twizzlers.
I knew.
They make my mouth happy.
Good thing Dallas was around to hear that.
Oh God.
I've had Twizzlers a good minute.
They're so delicious.
Look what I found!
Zeke incoming!
Did you get the strawberry ones or the cherry ones?
Just the original, so strawberry, I guess.
Mike's like, ah!
Nah, I like the cherry ones.
Red vines. Buy lots of mortars for you to shoot off with.
E-Bot said he'll be back in here in a bit. Food combo break.
Voltage grid down.
Gotta get quiet.
The TNG, would you mind getting a gate for the middle here?
Would be happy to get a gate.
Yay!
I just bought this barbed wire though on accident, so let me put it down real quick.
Looker out!
I put up razor wire.
Ah, it's the cheap one.
Stand your ground.
Thank goodness they made that cheap. Those things break really quick.
Son of a bitch!
Moving on out, moving on out.
This will definitely help.
I got eyes on the hider.
There's a med pack for you, Ange.
Come look at this.
There's a payload.
Ready to go.
I just picked up
Everybody
one.
Okay.
But thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Stay close, like this.
High voltage set.
Ooh, MGL.
Come look at this. Voltage grid down.
Incoming!
Time to put the hammer down. Give me a second.
He's open for a lurker.
Shit! Stand your ground!
Take out that screamer!
Swapping out!
Come look at this!
Ball on me.
We got the ball!
Ball? Thank you. Never let a ball get on you.
Mm-hmm. That's a bunch of ball.
Loney!
Bull crap.
Bull Loney!
Yep.
Bull Oney.
Full of it.
I'm reloading! Knocking them down!
Something's wrong.
Nice work, people. You cleaned up out there. That's right. It's Zardoc. Nothing's gonna take that away from us.
Someone's here.
Voltage set. Voltage grid down.
Barfoy is up.
Look here. Come look at this!
Yay, we did it!
Reloading.
Stucker, creeping in. Got the lurker.
Over there.
Look here. Voltage
all
set.
Is
Voltage grid down.
Very hard to.
I mean, silenced.
Science? I mean, maybe you silenced him in a way that was using science? So, I was getting a quick drink, and the zombie walked up to me, and he smacked me and then fell over dead. So, I think I have successfully won this game. I just stand there, and zombie dies by touching me. I went to, like, I was like, oh, crap, I'm going to have to hit him, you know? And he just fell over dead. I was like, that was really cool.
Tanji's got the deathly touch.
Everybody stay quiet. Oh, here, I got some.
Oh, back to dry dock.
And I will leave those there for next time, apparently.
So wait.
Come look at this.
So we're over here now? Okay.
You are wherever you are.
It's true.
We've got that look.
Can't argue with that.
Look out.
I'll check, Mike. Do you want to know any of my other wisdom?
Nah, my brain is just overloaded right now with wisdom.
Well, I'm so glad I could help with that. Bought a freaking gate. That was a mistake.
I'm sure we'll need it.
Payload rifle.
That gate up, you big jerks.
Oh. There's just one more. But they got me. I got overran.
They're all over me.
Where is it?
I think it's to the right of me. Do you see the little
mark? Oh yeah, I see it. I see it. I'm going in.
I appreciate the try, Tanji. There was a horde behind you though. Oh nice, you got it. Good job. Oh, Tanji's up.
Uh-oh. I'm in a bad spot. I think I can hack my way out though. Ooh, that was close.
Just trying to poke the zombies and not you. I hope I succeed. I got eyes on the hider. Stay
close, hider. Nice work, people. You guys need to heal up.
You need to heal up.
I'm fine. It's just a flesh wound.
Just a little scratch.
A little scratch.
I'm pretty sure zombie rules, you have to be bit, not scratched. So we're good. We're fine.
Oh, yeah.
Voltage grid down.
They don't see us. Stay quiet. Nothing fancy, but it'll slow them down.
But I will buy some health. I'm only doing it for you, Mike.
Oh.
We did this for you.
Found a bandage kit. I'm gonna put it up here.
Ooh, band-aids. Did they got little bolts on it? Or little zombie faces?
No, they're, Dora.
No!
I needed that. Come look at this!
Look over here.
Got the lurker.
Wait, to grab my chainsaw.
Look here.
Stand your ground.
Lurker.
And for the screamer.
Take out the loud one. Stay together. One higher.
Lurker out.
Reloading. Knocking them down.
Knocking them down. Take out that screamer!
Screamer! Did you get the screamer?
Mm-hmm.
Of course you did. You're the best. You're the best screamer getter ever.
I got it memorized now.
Who wants some? Knocking them down. Spotted the lurker.
Take out the loud one.
You go.
Come look at this.
What about this help?
Oh, poor Ivan.
Check this out.
I don't think we're alone.
Voltage grid down.
We can sneak through.
High voltage set.
I put up reservoir.
Oh, good job capturing the area.
Yep. Not there yet.
Broke through both gates.
They did not, those dirty rats.
Oh, in the middle one?
Yeah, and the one back here too.
Okay. So you got one, TNG?
And they broke through my barbed wire.
Okay, I'll grab the other one. Oh, never mind. You got it.
Gotta go to the port anyway.
Oh, I'm sorry.
No, you guys are on it, no, that's good.
Stay quiet and keep out of sight.
Got the lurker!
Look what I found!
Breaching charge. Now I can open that container.
Nice. Yay, band-aids.
Charge is set. Get back.
I'm in bad shape. Need meds.
Something's wrong.
Ready to go.
This will cut them down.
Holy shit! Stand your ground!
Bombs fired! Reloading! Knocking them down! They're here!
Knocking them
Come look at this.
Who wants some?
I needed that.
No noise. We can get through. I laid down some razor wire.
Something is here. I can feel it.
Lurker out! Look here!
Nothing fancy, but it'll slow them down.
Oh, same, got the same thing again.
Yeah, that's weird. That happened yesterday, too.
Come look at this!
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
That's disgusting.
As Chrome would say, that zombie touched me in my no-no square.
Mm-mm. Who wants some?
How about that? No zombie touched me there. He let it touch him there, so.
Super sexy skin peeling off of their face.
My god, I'm good. I got eyes on the hider. I'm reloading.
Stuck out, creeping in. Look here.
Man, someone's got a chainsaw.
Knocking them down.
Oh. going back.
Nice work, people. You're gonna clean up out there.
Thank you. That was close.
It's weird. It's glitching out again. Got all the zombies up against the gate.
Oh, hello. There's a bunch of them down here.
Yeah, it's just bugging up.
We're relocating.
Now they're gone.
Ready to go.
Alright. To the dry dock.
Come look at this!
Mortar ready to fire!
Shit! Take down the ball!
Aim for the screamer! Oh.
Leaving a supply bag!
No!
Thank you. I owe you. Who wants some?
Let's not do that again.
I owe you.
I see an infector!
Watching you. I'm sorry, Angie.
No, like, I was. No, it's fine. I had to do the disinfect, so I appreciate you, getting them off of me! I was gonna eat a lemon drop, but then I was afraid someone would be like, are you eating lemon drops?
Yeah, you're not sure? I like the Mexican candies. With those little strawberries.
Knocking them down.
Oh, yeah.
Seek incoming! Take out that screamer! Who wants some?
Now that's how we do things around here. That's right.
Need to refresh the turrets.
Take that away from us.
Voltage grid down.
Just got word Seeker moving to the dry dock.
Grab I'll get the gates.
Get out there.
I set up a fence!
I'll put some more other turrets up.
I don't think there were any more in there. But if there were, you go sure. For it.
Feeling weak.
Nope, sure not.
No noise. We can get through.
Oh, because I put barbed wire down then.
Only lets us do so many.
Yeah,
and...
Thought there were more spots, but I guess not. Oh well.
But they do eventually, like, burn out, and then it allows you to buy more.
Boom, another heavy weapon.
High voltage set.
RPG. Yeah. Fire.
Ooh.
This won't hurt a bit.
Heads up, Inspector.
Going in.
I'm empty.
Okay, that's all I got.
I got some.
And for the screamer.
Oh yeah, big fire. Ooh. Big fire damage.
Come look at this.
Finally, something's wrong.
Side.
Just gonna refresh these before I head over there.
Oh, lots coming. Be careful.
Oh, God. What the hell?
Stop shooting! Who wants us?
Lurkers after somebody. Going for that resource.
Yeah, I think he was the reason the game was bugging itself out.
Oh, yeah.
The lurker. Got the lurker.
If we are quiet, they won't.
Leaving a supply bag. Incoming!
That was cray cray there.
Give me a second.
Voltage grid down.
Now I'll get some gates.
Voltage set. Lurker out.
Inspector over there.
Supply bag over here.
Down.
You're good.
Someone's here.
They're everywhere!
And I just fell through the map. That's cool.
What?
Yeah, I'm underneath the map now. Oh my god.
Well, can you kill the zombies from there?
I can't even, like...
Oh yeah, you're like in the ramp.
Yeah,
I can... Like, let me see if... Here, come back over here. I think your head was out a little bit. I wonder if I can maul you.
Hey, watch your shots.
Please, I need some meds.
Get you out of there.
Oh, we can shoot you right through the concrete.
Someone help me.
So hopefully... Oh no, Ivan.
And that, that puts you underneath the map. Oh,
what?
Ivan. Now. Oh, Ivan's underneath the map.
Bad Ivan!
Ivan! No!
Oh, oh God, you fell even farther!
I just can't see you falling!
And Screamer!
Behind you guys. Come get me, zombie! Oh, found the hidden level!
Maul Ivan too if he goes to you. Where's Ivan? Okay, Ivan, yeah, you stay over there.
I mean, he can reset anytime he wants to. He's a bot, so. Now
oh, he just
me.
Teleports.
Yeah.
I'm trying to kill Ivan, but it's not working.
Zip it.
Okay, I see Ivan up here, so I'm gonna
yeah,
go.
Yeah, he's up here by me. So I came up here, and he came up with me. But.
Watch your fire! Friendly
okay, leave him down. Okay, I'm coming.
Don't kill me. My head's sticking out right here.
Okay, he definitely can't res you there.
That's fine. I'll respawn in 60 seconds.
Okay, now let's get Ivan.
The final gate's bugged anyway, it's not taking any damage. I wouldn't.
I also don't even see any zombies, so.
Yeah, it's starting to bug.
Let's see if,
Are we on the right side?
Yeah.
There we are.
It's just bugging. We might have to stop here.
Let me see if I can see a zombie. Sometimes there's just one.
Yeah, one of them gets bugged over there on the right side sometimes. You have to go in the warehouse area up there. One gets stuck, like, right there. I'm respawning in 2 seconds. There we go.
Cool. Look what I found.
Lost all my loot!
Oh yeah, because it's in the wall.
Might be able to see if I can pick it up.
I'm hearing them out here, but I'm not seeing any. Oh wait, is that one?
Yeah, my loot's underneath the fucking ramp. That's unfortunate.
Yeah, I see zombies are glitched out. They're like over there, but they're not wanting to die either. So yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, where's the lurker?
I haven't even seen a lurker.
I'll go check the other side, see if he's up there.
What I can do is I can... Well, I'm immune to fire damage. Fuck. I was gonna throw like a Molotov on top of us, but... Oh, I'll kill Ivan first.
And of course, when we need the lurker, he's nowhere to be found. Yeah, I don't know what it is. It's when we're all in the back. That's when it's like, nope, I'm done. You guys don't get to play anymore.
Yeah.
We were only back there because we were...
Yeah, we were running. Lurker. Where? Oh, alright, let's go die to him. Come on, Tanji. Oh, now they're starting to come.
Are they?
Yeah. But... I think it's gonna bug again, so we might as well just go ahead and die. I need meds.
Where do you see them coming?
I have one behind me, and
yeah, I got one on me too.
Breakdown's over, my
friend. Hell, stuck out, creeping in.
I'm sorry, Ivan. I appreciate you trying to save me, but
man down.
This isn't the goal here.
I'm fading.
Stay quiet. Stay close. Hide them.
Please! Help me!
Ah, damn it! Shoot this thing!
I'm down!
Help me! Get it off!
I'm not gonna make it!
Somebody! One of our need help!
Somebody! I need meds!
Someone!
There's one!
Please help!
Help!
I missed you.
I'm down.
Oh, there you go. Oh no.
Please, I can't get up.
Okay, there you go.
At least I at least get our credit for how far we got.
I need help.
Yeah, I don't know if it's the bots bugging it out or what it is, but it's always like when there's a bot, it shit starts bugging out.
Well, it's when we're all out there by the main gate, which I think is silly, because that's something where we need to go out there eventually, but...
Yeah. Because we only ran out there to go between the sides. It's not like we were just chilling back there.
Yeah.
No, I mean, I was on my way to the other side. We were just trying to help you because you were glitched out. Yeah.
And I jumped on the fucking fence, and the fence made me go below the map.
That's so weird.
That is weird.
I've jumped over that fence before.
Yeah, it's just like my character slid under it, which I thought was weird. And the next thing I knew, I went below the map. I was like, oh, okay.
You're great.
Yeah.
You're special. That's a lot of levels, though, so.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I was able to prestige the fixer for the fourth time, so woo woo!
Nice!
So I just have to level that back up one more time, and then that's pretty much good. I can move on to the next one.
Thank you.
Well, I don't think they've came out with a patch since they brought these new ones out, so hopefully they're working on fixes for all this stuff.
Yeah.
Get a perk for the advanced SMG. Nice.
Are we doing this again?
Yeah, we can.
Can.
Same map?
Sure.
Listen up. We lost the burrow, but I'll be dead and buried before I lose those supplies on my goddamn dock. We worked too long scrounging these supplies to let some trolling Zeke stop this boat from launching. I know this is rough, and I know we're not soldiers, but good people with a good plan, we can do anything.
All right, here we go.
Here.
The game's like, you know.
Look here.
You think you're cool.
There's a creep here. I can feel it.
You guys get pretty far. But I'm not gonna let that happen.
Yeah,
I'm gonna stop you when you get around 20 something.
Breaching charge.
Ooh, very nice.
Come look at this!
Mortar ready to fire!
Lord, protect us.
Something is here, I can feel it.
Swapping out!
I'm reloading!
Nice work, people. You cleaned up out there. That's right. This is our dock. Nothing's gonna take that away from us.
I set up an auto turret. Got the lurker.
Auto turret is good to go.
We can get through.
This will cut them down.
MGL.
Look here!
Down here in the middle.
Oops.
Very nice.
Since I have the funds, I'll go ahead and unlock tier 3 weapons.
Lurker out.
Thanks.
Reloading.
Well, actually, let me get electric grids because we got the electricity thing.
Oh. Okay, I already spent my money.
There's a creep here. I can feel it.
Stay close. Hide them. Eyes open for a lurker.
Something is coming.
kind of sucks because I put the auto turret, so it's killing all before the electric grid can.
I'm bringing some of them up here. Yes.
Nice. Good job, Tangy.
You just gotta, you know, bring him to it sometime.
It's just, you distracted the turret because it's like, I don't know which side to shoot. I gotta shoot one of them.
Alright, now I unlocked here through weapons.
Thanks.
Nice.
Auto turret live! Let's keep it loaded!
Mortar ready to fire!
Zeke incoming!
Melee.
I'm reloading! Stay close.
Oh, no.
Oh God!
Run! Ow, no! Save yourself!
Throw the Molotov! Throw some fire! I'm reloading!
So. Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
We got the melee. Just got a little dicey.
Uh-huh. It often does.
Yeah.
That's right. This is our duck. Nothing's gonna take that away from us. Get your bullets, your med kits, your turrets, whatever you need to do the job. We are not done here.
I set up an auto turret.
Check this out.
I'm fading here! Auto turret live! Let's keep it loaded! Come look at this!
It's a med kit here.
I need meds!
If we are quiet, they won't notice us.
Thank you, thank you.
I needed that.
Thanks, Lord.
Look here!
Lurker! Mute that son of a bitch! They're here!
Open full of creep.
Fish in a barrel.
Swapping out.
Oh, come on.
Oh.
We had that. One of them stuck right here.
Yeah, I don't know about that one. That glitches out too.
Heads up for a lurker!
Stay together. There's one hiding. Reloading.
Everybody stay quiet.
Volver, yes.
We have ourselves an auto turret.
I set up an auto turret.
Chainsaw.
Oh, nice.
I'll check over here on the right side.
Mark Wayne. Huh?
Sure enough, Mr. Lurker was hiding over here.
Oh, yeah.
Who wants some?
End of the line, Cream.
Swapping out! Knocking them down!
Other side.
Auto turret live. Let's keep it loaded.
Something's wrong.
good stuff.
Mortar ready to fire.
There's a creep here. I can feel it.
Eyes open for a lurker.
This
will cut
them down. This one's hiding pretty good.
He's right here in the where the dog is. Look,
I thought I checked there like twice. I never didn't see him.
Yeah, he probably just spawned in. Watch out, TG! Watch out!
God damn it! They're here!
Kill the inspector!
Reloading!
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Reloading here!
Is Arch still raiding?
Voltage grid down.
I'm reloading.
He just came down the stairs.
Woo!
Are you still raiding, Arch?
High voltage set!
Arch. Are you still raiding? Oh, yeah, I'm yes, totally.
We can you. Oh, that's funny.
His whole mouth was full of Funyuns, and he is like, oh, that's what I get for buying him Funyuns. Oh well. This isn't like a. What is the bunny with the marshmallow thing?
Chubby you see bunny?
How many you can get in your mouth at one time?
It'd be a chubby onion instead.
Yeah. Nobody else will get the Funyuns. I will put them all in my mouth at one time.
Something is here, I can feel it.
Who wants some?
Get together!
Heads up for a look!
Mortar ready to fire!
Come look at this!
muted that son of a bitch!
Behind you, Tandy! Ooh.
You know what? I heard the sound and I was like, something's behind me, and then you said something and then it was all over.
Yep. I hear beep, 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 and I'm like, where is it, where is it? Oh, my Tangy. Tangy! And then it just blew up.
Yep.
Knocking him down!
Not much time for you to do anything about that, so.
God damn it, they're here!
Oh, wow.
Heads up for a lurker!
I'm reloading,
you see. Something is here, I can't feel it.
Take out this creep!
Racking them up! Swapping out!
Put an ammo crate over here.
Let's get to it.
Thank you.
Thank you, thank you.
Get your bullets, your med kits, your turrets, whatever you
let's
need.
Let's buy some med
job.
Kits.
But we are not done here. Just got word Zeke are moving to the dry dock. Grab your gear and get out.
Get out of here, teamer. What the hell?
Stand back.
Check this
He's
out.
Like, I like some heals.
Oh.
Not on the move. Freeze.
Thank you.
High voltage set.
Look what I found!
Need some more Molotovs.
I must not move very quickly. Because you guys always catch me and I can never catch you.
Here's bags. I usually kind of, I know that you're going to be coming back a certain way, so sometimes I just wait for you. And sometimes I just sneak attack you. Like if I notice that you like see something, I'm like
So what you're saying is you stalk me to know my ex.
That's fucking hilarious. So that's exactly what I did. That's exactly what I did.
Oh my gosh, I have so many stalkers.
Saw her, like, she was waiting for the breach charge to go off, so I was like,
did you actually twiddle your fingers too? Just like a true villain?
It's the time! It's the time! Get it!
I'm so helpless. Thanks, guys. So many stalkers.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, that was a bad idea. I was trying to get the equipment bonus. I was so close.
Give them everything we've got. Seek everywhere.
Just need like 15 more kills.
Okay, well, go get him. Go get him.
Need more Molotovs. Oh.
Oh, God! I need out of here! No!
Oh, God!
Oh, no! Bull!
This is... That was stupid of me. That was stupid. That's stupid, Tangy! That's stupid!
Now the bull has you.
And there was a lot more zombies than I realized. I was like, I could get through this, right? He's still swinging... As you turned towards me, yep.
I was just trying to get out of there, but every way I turned, there was a horde of them. Like, I'm like, oh, I'm just, and then the bull grabby. I'm like, okay, well.
Bull's coming right there. Oh, it's
really
charging.
Cool.
Nice. Oh, no, be
oh,
back,
what
you
the
what?
Hell? How?
Is that another
Energy.
Bull? Is that, I...
Oh. So sad.
It's the only one we're streaming, man. We kick butt at this usually.
I thought he was still stunned.
Been very entertaining, though. You know, Mike got to see what the underground looks like.
Yeah. Oh, man.
Yeah, I saw the dungeon down there.
He was looking for it. But if you were stalking me there, I wasn't there.
The underworld.
That's right.
Think you're the one that did it. You're like, I'm gonna get you back for shooting me in the back of the head yesterday. Fucking teleport you down to the dungeon.
I just think it's funny that I knew exactly what happened and who did it. I was like, oh, Mike, you shot me.
Well, thank you all for watching, and we'll see you next time.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.